This is a sound test. Can you hear me? I got two good news today. One, they said Mike could stay the night with me, which will help me get some rest because I've been having nightmares, but I don't have nightmares when Mike is with me in the daytime. Second, had a surprise visit from the speech therapist today. They don't typically come on a Saturday, but because my feeding tube came out last night, they were going to check to see if I still needed the feeding tube. So they sent in the speech therapist. I did very well. I, of course, passed the ICE test because that's pretty simple. The other was pudding. But the pudding is it's actually the same consistency as the applesauce, or they consider it the same consistency as the applesauce. And so, but I haven't done well with the pudding, and I have done well with applesauce, but today I did very well with the pudding. The other was water. She didn't give me water. She brought apple juice. Oh my gosh, apple juice. Yummy. So, the first sip was simple. It went down well, no problems. Second sip, I had a trickle that wanted to go the wrong direction. This is good news because they thought I could not detect when it was going the wrong direction. When I told her that most of it went the right direction, but a trickle trying to go the wrong direction. She was like, oh, so you felt it. I said, I can always feel it when it goes the wrong direction. The thing is, I was trying to pass that test, and so I would try really hard not to cough when it went the wrong direction. But when they had me on the x-ray machine, they could see when it went the wrong direction, and I couldn't fudge the test. So anyway, but the apple juice, I was so excited. Because that's the consistency of water, and for the most part, it went down very well. It was just a tiny little trickle, and I've been doing the throat exercises, so maybe by Monday, I'll be off of the feeding tube. Oh my gosh, what a blessing it would be to get off of the feeding tube right now, because what they have me on is so rich. It's so rich in nutrients and sugar. So I have me on insulin to try to keep my blood sugars balanced because this feeding has too much sugar in it. So I don't know why they just don't make it more nutritious. Anyway, I don't want to become insulin dependent. So I've been desperate to get off of this feeding tube. So please pray about that. I'm very excited about it. I'll keep doing my exercises maybe on Monday. I'll get rid of this feeding tube.